Guys, welcome to WP Xbox. This is Ashish, and today we are going to see Silver Desktop for Windows Phone, which is basically a dictionary app which connects with multiple dictionary and does all this job. So we'll just show you a sample and say log. So as you type in, the words pop in, so you can see the list of words over here. Same way from other dictionaries, as you can see. And then you can select any of them. So let's say lovebird. So you get to see the details. You can go to one side and see more details. You can switch, and you can think of something else, maybe love your life. And then you get to see all the details here. Same way, you can switch to another dictionary, select the words. So you can actually see the, you know, multiple word meanings on multiple dictionaries of the same word or related word, whichever shows in the pop-in. So that's the first part. The second part is the dictionary manager, which is basically, you know, allows you to manage all the dictionaries, download new ones. So these are all the dictionaries which is installed, and I can just tap in to deselect them. Then you can always go to the online repository part, and then you can select, you know, if you want to have English to says, you know, what kind of dictionary is available. And you can do a double tap and say okay, and it'll automatically start downloading. Once downloaded, it'll install, and then you can use it long. So we'll wait for it. So that's it, done, and you can see the dictionary is installed here. So now when you go back and you want to search a word, now you can search between multiple dictionaries. So you can see Cambridge, Britannica, English Chess, say Love Affair, and you can see the meaning over there. We'll go to dictionary manager again. So that's dictionaries. Online repository section, there's a SkyDrive, so you can connect to your SkyDrive folder for dictionary purpose. Connect to your Dropbox folders, and there's your task list. Then we'll take a look at the settings. Settings basically allow you to control, you know, if you want to remember the last word, which is useful at many times. Then you can configure the display, you know, it should look, how bigger it should look, and what are the facets of the font and text size and all the stuff that can be configured. So overall, this is an awesome dictionary. I mean, something which you have been looking, if you're looking for an offline kind of dictionary, this is what you need to try. The UI is still, you know, it might be tweaked in more version, later versions to come in, so we'll post about that, but as of now it works, and it's one of the best dictionary apps I've seen, at least offline dictionaries purpose. Online, will that's a separate section. But offline dictionary, this is your best bet you can start with. So thanks for watching the video. And if you have a comment or any suggestion for the app, you can post a comment on the post or on the video, and we'll pass on to the dev. So thanks for watching.